Hey guys, European Prepper here and welcome to my first ever video. Today I'm going to show you my Expedition EDC pack and what's in there. First up, I'm not a native speaker, I hope it doesn't bother you too much, but let's just get started. Okay guys, so that's what the inside of my Expedition mini pouch looks like. First up, I got a small USB hard drive for all the important data, just in case I get lost and need to show them who I really am. Second item is, of course, a little fire steel, always handy, especially in a survival situation. And then item, let's just take this. This little pry bar, really handy, and I think that's really, really good if you need it, but most time you won't. Item number four is one of my favorite items in here. That's the little Olight IR2, and it's damn bright. Just look at it. And it's so small, it's insane. And for only about 16 euros, it's really, really cheap. Okay, next item, little whistle from Steinbock 7. And really, really loud. That's that one. Let's go with the knife. That's nothing special, just a little rescue knife. You can find it in any, I don't know, Walmart, whatever. Next item is the Victorinox Spartan. The only reason why I got a Spartan is essentially because of the little screwdriver in the back. That's just it. Okay guys, let's just look what's in the back pockets. Just essentially a little boo-boo kit and a little rescue blanket. Always handy, you can use it as tarp or whatever. Another things of my boo-boo kit, and that's essentially it. On the other side, some band-aids, the zip ties, and of course, really, really important, some tampons, just because you never find wool more compressed in a little space, and yeah, that's just ideal. Guys, that's it for the video. I hope you enjoyed it. Just tell me what I'm missing in my pack here, and what you think about it. Tell me also what you think about the video. Remember, it's my first one, so please tell me. And I actually ordered some things that will go into my pack later on. A ride and a rain pad and a pen and also a little what it's called? A little chainsaw. Just a little one which you can use with the fingers or a stick. You know what I mean. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed it. See you next time.